Welcome to the November 2020 market update. I'm Jeff Renevere, CEO of Coldwell Banker Distinctive Properties in Bozeman, Montana. I'm standing here with the Bridger Mountains covered in snow, and trust me, there are plenty of skiers looking forward to this year's upcoming season. I wanted to give you a quick snapshot of the current real estate market here in Gallatin County. We are seeing inventory lows like never before. We are seeing buyer demand at a rate that we have never seen. And with interest rates as low as they are, buying power still remains higher than ever. These three ingredients have led to an unbelievable real estate market. Across the board, we are seeing sales volume in some areas up 20 to 45% up from last year. And really, the areas that are hottest, it's in new construction. If it's new construction and priced anywhere near comps or above, you are seeing demand not only here locally, but folks looking to find places that offer skiing minutes away, blue ribbon trout streams, hiking trails for days, and anything an outdoor enthusiast desires. Regardless of the demographic, people are looking at their homes differently. If there has been a silver lining in all of this, it's that families are asking themselves, how do we want to spend more time with our families, and what types of memories and experiences do we want to make? My recommendation would be, if you are looking to make a move, do not wait. Just the other day, a development group outside of the area asked me my opinion on the market and what's going to happen next year. Now, this may not be popular, but we are going to continue to see noticeably low inventory. I think we are going to see continual high demand for housing, and I personally feel we are going to see one of the best pricing years for sellers in 2021. One thing I firmly believe in, regardless of the political unrest and the political outcome, people will continue to move here to take in everything we have to offer, giving not only them, but their families the best life yet. Do not hesitate to reach out to our team of real estate professionals to discuss your real estate requirements. Thank you again for tuning in, and until next time.